Hello friends, welcome to Cook Ruku Mommy channel. Today let's make a very tasty which is very creamy and it melts when you keep it in your mouth. It looks delicious and elegant and it requires no maida or oven. Okay, let's begin. Heat a pan and add 4 tablespoons of sugar and 2 tablespoons of water to it. In about 2 to 4 minutes the sugar starts to melt and caramelize. Immediately once it caramelizes, just switch off the flame and pour it into a baking container immediately. This step needs to be done quickly, otherwise the sugar syrup will burn or it will caramelize too quickly and start to break. Now spread it evenly on the baking tray and keep it aside. Now again heat a pan and add 1 cup of milk and add about 4 tablespoons of sugar to it. Mix it well and let it boil for about 10 to 15 minutes such that 1 cup gets converted to at least half a cup. While this is being done, let's prepare the bread slices. I've cut the edges and break it into small pieces and put it in a bowl. Now pour the hot milk mix that we've prepared into this. This will soften the bread and it will be easy to grind it into a smooth paste. Now let's take a blender and blend it into a smooth paste, or else you can use a mixer grinder also. Meanwhile, don't forget to like this video, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, do subscribe it. Also, it would be great if you give some feedback about this video or recipe and how it came out for you. So now it's done and it has taken a creamy texture. Now let's add 2 eggs to it. Now whisk it well such that everything mixes well. Now let's add this to the container in which we have already put the sugar mix. Add it slowly such that no bubbles are formed. Now take a kitchen aluminium foil and cover this up. Now, in order to cook the pudding, take a pan and add some water to it. Keep a stand on top of it. Now place the pudding mix on top of it. Cover it up and let it cook for 25 to 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, let's take it out. This has been cooked really well. Now keep it outside for at least 1 hour such that it cools down and then refrigerate it for another 2 hours. After refrigerating, now let's take it out. Now look how beautiful this has come out to be. The caramelized sugar has taken a mirror glaze formation which looks really amazing. Let's see how it looks from the inside. It's really smooth to cut, that's for sure, and it is very creamy in texture. I'll be posting an eggless version of the same recipe, so stay tuned guys. Okay guys, don't forget to like this video and do subscribe to our channel. Okay, bye, take care.